the tasting room of Chateau Sudereau with Pierre Montagu, director technique of the property, and we're tasting a glass of the Sudereau 2015, which I think is one of the more remarkable vintages of Sudereau we've known in recent years. Pierre, we've experienced some great years together here, 2005, 2009, 11, 13, but I think we have in our hands another great vintage of Chateau Sudereau. Would you like to say a few words about the vintage and about the wine?
Yeah, for sure. I'm sure we have a great vintage. As you know, we have during the season a very hot and dry climate. So this is normally a good condition to have to obtain a good ripeness and a good concentration with another rot. And what is surprising in this wine is to find a very high level of acidity. And we don't know why we have kept this acidity in the wine, but we have it. And I think today it make a very nice alliance with this acidity and the richness given by the climate.
Yeah, it's one of the things that strikes me tasting it now is how rich and voluptuous it is as a wine. But at the same time, you have this lovely elegance and delicate freshness. It's an unusual equilibrium, I think very harmonious.
Yeah, and I think in the nose you have a smell of exotic and very overripe fruit. That means that we have a nice season during the wine growing and during the harvest. And but immediately after you have the wine in the mouth, you have this sensation of freshness, who balance perfectly this richness. And for me, you have a very strong taste of ripe, overripe apricot, which means that we have a very nice noble rot during the harvest.
It's actually rather good to drink now,
yeah.
But with this kind of depth, complexity and balance, this is a wine that will age many decades as well, no?
Sure, we have a really a great potential, and I think it's very open and very pleasant to drink now, of course, but you have perhaps 40 to 50 years in front of you.
Well, the wine does
not a problem. To age this wine.
Well, I think it's a great Sudereau.
Cheers.